bist du vorhanden, tröst mich, halt Vögelein. In deine schneeweiße Hände, bis du Herz liebt mich ein. Schwach und klein. Nichts ist von Dauer, was keiner recht will. Auch die Taube wird dann sein, schwach und klein. And meanwhile, instrument is used in folk music, in classical music, in rock, in jazz, and in all types of music. And it's like a wave. The first 500 years, it was an instrument which was played in castles, in churches, like you can see here, church instrument. But in the Renaissance time, it got out of fashion the first time, and then it was played by beggars, by farmers, by sick people. You can find a lot of pictures which show it, like the museum in Amsterdam and in Madrid, painted by Hieronymus Bosch and Peter Bruegel. One title is The Musician's Hell by Hieronymus Bosch from 1505, I think, a very big picture. And then the second high period began in the late 18th century with Back to Nature, Rousseau and so on. And Joseph Haydn composed for the instrument, Leopold Mozart, the father of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, and a lot of other famous musicians. And if you ever hear The Winter Travel by Franz Schubert, there's one song, Der Leiermann, Hürdigürdigmann. Drüben hinterm Dorfe steht ein Leiermann und mit starren Fingern dreht er, was er kann. Barfuß auf dem Eise schwankt er hin und her und sein kleiner Teller bleibt ihm immer leer. It's a song about an old hurdy-gurdy man.